Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Hall, Colonial Marshal Bureau, and Sinks and Habitation Suites.
Medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the systems showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. Marlow managed to send out his auto code to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Thank you.
we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in a stroller and dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out. Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller and dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
On my terminal. Model's already taken one of the shuttles.
It's really did a number on this place.
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off the scene and make sure it's not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Seeks and privileges, and had a ringside seat for the whole goddamn mess. This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait's up.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Hey, freaking out of range. I'm not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last?
Thank you.
outside Sevastopol. Marlow and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible. Meeks and me are about to take a shuttle to the station. But well, this has got to break quarantine procedures, right? It's Marlow's ship. She's Marlow's wife. And things got heated, and Meeks got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Marlow doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, got the hospital has basic power systems back online. Doors should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlow.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anisa Dora.
Marlow? Where are you, Marlow?
Thanks for switching the power back on. Saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix. Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Mother double crossed. Cindy gave me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor? Taylor! Marlow, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Isadora, this is Marshal Waits of Sevastopol. Officially, I should deny your request to dock. Sevastopol is currently being decommissioned, and I can't compromise security for unscheduled vessels. However, in the light of the property you found, I will allow a small number of your crew to dock via a short-range shuttle. I must remind you that Sevastopol is entitled to a cut of any reward for return of said property once it's on station. Let me know your decision. Waits up.
don't beat this thing, Ripley, you can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's one. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
Goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Generator, look for the letters AUX. Good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from the main just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Are still out. Stay clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.